For where your treasure is, here also be your heart be. Can you love two masters?
No. No one can serve two masters at the same time. He will either hate one and love the other, or be devoted to one and despise the other.
So, you cannot serve both money and God. If you love money, you cannot love God. First seek the kingdom of God and His righteousness, and all the other things will be added unto you. Do not worry about tomorrow. Tomorrow will take care of itself. The day's worry is sufficient. If your son asks for bread, will you give him a stone?
No.
If he asks for fish, will you give him a snake?
No.
If you then, who are human and sinful, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your heavenly Father give good gifts to those who ask? Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and the door will be opened to you. Enter through the narrow gate, for the gate is wide, and the road broad, that leads to destruction. And those who enter through it are many. The road that leads to life is narrow, and those who find it are few.